Okay, bike people. So, yes, we did a successful waterproofing test. I'm psyched now to say that there was zero of these had a water penetration inside after they've been drying in the sun. You can't see any condensation. So, this is a much, much better result, and it proves that the epoxy seals that we've been doing lately are holding up as intended. So go ahead and ride in the rain this winter.